This is the worst I've seen yet. This man has no dick.